Round two. Glow stick. Okay, first use of the day. I tried to run a different way. I pressed L1 instead of holding down L2 to run, and then that's what got me caught. Okay. We got two powered doors here. Let's take this. It's in this one. See what we got. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Here's the helicopter. I saw the pliers back there. I should probably go back for them. Okay, deck three. Fuck. What? It pulled me out? I was in the other locker! Thank you. Okay. I don't think I need these anymore. So, that creature's made it very clear that I can't go over there. There it is. Fuck. Nothing on this level. Okay, deck two. Lighter. I need to go use the duct tape. I need to go use the duct tape. Done. Some headlight. Drop that. Put this on. I just need a spool chain. Should be one here. I think it's in one of the locked doors here. Right? Now all I gotta do is just get upstairs and put this chain. I kinda wanna make them spawn in before I head upstairs. Okay, there's the stairs. Thank you. the chain? Right. Go down. Yes! Yeah, getting out of here. Oh my God. Oh, I got off. Oh my God.
That was against just one monster. Oh my God. Oh, that guy's terrible, but oh my God, at least when I know where to go, I can get away, but oh.
Oh, I need to take a break after that one too. Oh my God. Okay, that's just one monster though, and one escape, and there's like two other monsters and two other escapes, and so on and so forth. I will return, but I need to take a break after escaping that guy, because that guy is annoyingly everywhere and annoyingly persistent.
No, I'm not gonna escape just yet. I wanna
see through this. How's that standing up like that? Okay, nothing. Ooh, besides that. Okay, nothing here. Okay, it came from that way, so I gotta go this way. Stick. One more breakable. It's the floating guy. Coming. That's an interesting flame. Need this. Oh, great. Dead end. Shit. Wait, no, no. That's too much. Much better.
Hi.
Hi.
I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, views, chatbots. The price is lower than any competitor. The quality is...
I don't know who you are. I'm not that big right now. I'm just playing this game for fun. Let's go. Maybe I just gotta go. What deck are we on? Okay, started on deck 3, gotta come back here. I'm just gonna run. Have a glance around. Okay, grab this. Okay. I have power. Go get the chain spool. Okay, I gotta leave this here. Come back for it later because I need duct tape. Start on the top. You're kidding me. No way it was that easy. Tighter tape. Where's the pump at? Where'd I put the pump? Where's the pump? Okay, I gotta leave this here. Come back for it later, because I need duct tape. Someone's at the door. Did this man just really unlock the door? Or did he break it down? I didn't know. Okay, Can I hide over here? Oh yeah, I can. Find that the smartest place to hide, but I guess I can hide here. I did not understand a single word that guy said. Okay, I don't know what that emoji is. Okay, we'll just have to come back for that later. Stick. God, I see the lights flicker on for like half a second. I wanted to drop the keys. I didn't think it would actually make me drop the keys after I used them. I thought after I used them, I would have to like just drop them manually, but I guess I was wrong. Masks. damn out the fuse on the top. Okay, I need a fuse. Shit. It's a duplicate, okay. Oh shit. let's go back down to the deck one, because I don't think I fully explored this place. Okay, so here's the submarine. There should be some rooms here that I didn't explore. Yeah. Okay, open this. Nothing. Still nothing. I've already seen this, I already escaped once.
Shame that it had to be the raft again, but it seems like that was the easiest one. I just had all the parts for it. Oh my god. Till I escaped two monsters, now there's just that big guy I gotta try to escape. My goodness.
Alright, I left you two right there. You two better stay there, you hear me?